Yeah, I got a clear signal on the tracking beacon.
Copy that.
Are those X-Wings?
Yep. That's definitely a tracking beacon.
Looks like they're launching a gunship.
Copy. Going in.
So what exactly was Dave Filoni's character's name in this great cameo? Well, on December 13th, 2019, in the episode titled The Prisoner, Trapper Wolf, played by Dave Filoni, became part of Star Wars canon. But why the name Trapper Wolf? Well, Filoni is a massive fan of wolves, and examples of this can be found in Star Wars The Clone Wars animation series, as well as Star Wars Rebels. The most obvious of these examples comes in Star Wars Rebels when we see the Loth wolves that help the Rebels free Lothal from the Empire. And in The Clone Wars, we also see his love of wolves showcased by the Wolf Pack, a squad of clone troopers that were named after their leader, Commander Wolf. As an aside, Master Plo Koon, Filoni's favorite Star Wars character, was the general of the Wolf Pack. But what other interesting details can we learn about Dave Filoni's character, Trapper Wolf? Well, despite the fact that Trapper Wolf flew for the New Republic, he was not flying a T-70 X-Wing like we see the Resistance flying in the sequel trilogy, but he is flying the older T-65 X-Wing just like we saw Luke Skywalker fly throughout the original trilogy. But hey, Star Wars fans, let me know what you think. Will we see Trapper Wolf again in Season 2 of The Mandalorian or in any other Star Wars canon? As always, I'm Mike. Thanks for watching, and may the Force be with you.